This is the NH2NH2 Lewis structure, hydrazine. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons, but we have 2 nitrogens, so we'll multiply that by 2. And hydrogen has 1 valence electron, but we have 2 plus 2, 4 hydrogens, for a total of 14 valence electrons for NH2NH2. Hydrogens go on the outside of Lewis structure, so we'll put the two ends in the center, and then we'll put the hydrogens around them. Place a pair of electrons between atoms to form chemical bonds. We've used 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and then back to the center to complete the octets 12, 14 on the nitrogen atom. Hydrogen only needs 2 valence electrons to have a full outer shell. Nitrogen needs 8 valence electrons. This nitrogen has 8, and this nitrogen here also has 8. So the octets are satisfied on the nitrogen atoms. We're still only using the 14 valence electrons that we had for the NH2NH2 Lewis structure, so we're done. We have full outer shells on each of the atoms. We've used the valence electrons, all 14. That's the Lewis structure for NH2NH2, and this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.